Frederick Douglass was born in 1818 February. He lived in Washington, Bailey, in Tuckahoe, Maryland. His mother was sold to someone in South Carolina, and he was sent to Baltimore without his father. He published an autobiography titled Narrative of Life of Frederick Douglass. He feared that his identity as a runaway slave would be revealed when the book was published, so he went to England. In 1841, he spoke to an anti-slavery group in Massachusetts. He told them what freedom meant to him, so they hired him to speak to other groups. He also got Abraham Lincoln to sign the Emancipation Proclamation. This was a written order that freed all slaves in the South. When Frederick escaped at the age of 20 and changed his name from Frederick Augusta to Frederick Douglass, he even made his own newspaper because of his speeches to anti-slavery groups. He also led a successful campaign against segregated schools in Manchester.